We all know that climate change is a big problem. Clean energy, like solar, can help our planet and our economy. In the last 5 years in New England, power generated by solar panels has grown, and the cost to install them has plummeted. The more energy we get from the sun, the less we need from expensive, polluting power plants. And extra electricity from your neighbor's panels can be sold back to the grid to power your home too. That means your electricity costs less because it's already right here. Plus, selling extra solar energy back to the grid, called net metering, makes it even more affordable to install solar panels. More solar means less air pollution, fewer climate-damaging emissions, and cheaper electricity bills for all. Plus, lots of new local jobs. Sounds like a win-win, right? But there's one big problem. Even though we know that solar energy makes sense, needless barriers stand in its way, like legislation that limits how much extra energy a family or business can sell back to the grid. Who stands to gain from these obstacles? Those who profit from the status quo, the big utility, oil, and gas companies. Climate change is urgent. We don't have time to wait. We need to fight for solar now, for today and for future generations. What can you do? Share this video and sign the Fight for Solar petition at Conservation Law Foundation to make your voice heard at clf.org/growingsolar.